Man who shut down much of Capitol Hill with a bomb threat Thursday is now facing formal charges. Floyd Ray Roseberry faces up to life in prison for threatening to use a weapon of mass destruction. Police say Roseberry did not have a bomb in his truck, but suspected bomb-making materials were found.